Welcome to today's Carabao Cup semi-final first leg at Wembley Stadium. Tottenham Hotspur taking on Chelsea in this fantastic fixture. Wow, Tottenham are in form. Harry Kane is the joint top goal scorer in the Premier League this season, alongside Aubameyang for Arsenal, but he's been the danger man for Tottenham. Chelsea need to contain him, especially this time back in November, where they walked away with a 3-1 win, Tottenham. But it's a new game, it's a new night under the Wembley Stars. It's a time for big players and the stars of their team to shine. Can they do it? So here we go then, our World Tottenham lineup. It's the French World Cup winner, Hugo Lloris in goal. Trippier, Alderweireld, Vertonghen and Davis made the back four. Sissoko and Winks are partners in midfield. Eriksen, Dele Alli and Son are the three attacking players, just behind the lone striker, Harry Kane. That will the opposition lineup then. Well, it's Kepa in goal. Aspilicueta, Rudiger, David Luiz and Alonso made the back four. Kante, Jorginho and Kovacic come in as the three in midfield. Willian, Morata and Hazard are the front three. It's Harry Kane to get us underway and Spurs get the kick off. And it's the Carabao semi-cup final of the first leg. Player of the year in midfield. Here comes Jorginho, it's Kante! Good stop by Hugo Lloris. Brilliant save had to be made by the Tottenham captain. Good ball from Jorginho and Kante with a stroke, but smartly saved by Lloris. Out for a Chelsea corner. Good football by Tottenham. Now Son. It might break for Davis. And now Winks. Harry Kane's in the box. It goes in towards Harry Kane. A good chance there. Smacked against the post. Let's see that again. David Luiz completely missed it. Kepa beaten. But Tottenham get the corner. It's Trippier to take. Goes short to Eriksen. It goes in towards Dele Alli, but it's headed out. It still might come to Alderweireld. Now Eriksen. Still Tottenham pressure here. Chelsea can't get out their own half. Harry Kane, blocked by David Luiz. Chelsea clear their lines now. Out and away by Aspilicueta. Here comes Eden Hazard. Morata scored a brace at the weekend against Nottingham Forest, sent them through to the fourth round of the FA Cup. William with a poor ball there. Now Alli. Crossed in. Eriksen on the turn. William is an option out wide. Lovely ball to him. Hazard's at the back post. He pulls it back for Kovacic and now Kante. The last action of the first half here. Two brilliant opportunities from Kante. Twice denied by Hugo Lloris. And that's chance from Harry Kane. Coming the closest, really, by smacking the post. And your half-time score here at Wembley is, in this Carabao semi-final, in the first leg, Spurs 0, Chelsea 0. Hello and welcome back to the second half here, and Chelsea get us underway. On the right-hand side, puts it through to Alli. Eriksen with a cross. Rudiger's there. Eriksen, Dyer, Sissoko, now Eriksen. Oh, poor touch, let him down, and Rudiger can clear for Chelsea. But Jorginho is there. Final 10 minutes of the Carabao Cup first leg semi-final. And Chelsea come forward with Kante. Here's Kante still. He has a pop, it might come to Hazard. Now Morata. It's still Hazard. Morata on the turn! By Kovacic with an effort. Did he get a touch on that Hugo Lloris? No, he didn't. It's a goal kick to Tottenham by Dembele. Moura even. Can Moura have the chance to counter-attack? He can. He's away him, Lucas Moura. He's got Alli in the box. Sissoko on the edge. It's still Lucas Moura. It's cleared and behind by Aspilicueta for a corner. Final corner, final minute here at Wembley. Can Tottenham snatch a late winner to send it back to the bridge? It's Eriksen to take the corner. post to find Mora. But Hazard, it looks like it's a 0-0. Here it is, 0-0 here at Wembley. In the Carabao Cup semi-final first leg. It's all to play for in the second leg. Your final score here is Tottenham 0, Chelsea 0.